Check, check, check. How's everybody doing out there? Today is Wednesday, October 7th, 2020. Welcome to the Wicked Wednesday live stream. This is episode number 30. Another small milestone. We've been doing these Wicked Wednesday live streams every Wednesday night since March 8th. That's almost 7 months ago. We're talking 204 days to be exact. So shouts out to everyone who still tunes in every week and is still along for the ride. It's kind of incredible to see what this community has kind of developed into over the past 7 months. So you guys should be proud of yourselves. Give yourselves a round of applause. So yeah, if everything sounds okay, do me a favor, smash that thumbs up button 100 times and let me know. It's kind of a tradition around here now to hit that thumbs up button 100 times every time you join the live feed. In fact, if you don't hit the thumbs up button 100 times, it's like showing up to your friend's house for dinner and not wiping your shoes off on the doormat before you go inside. Don't be that guy. What's up, Tiff? What's up, Bruce? What's up, Anthony? What up, Carly? Who else we got up in here? Carlos, what's good? Sammy, what up? Victor, what up? Robert Westerland, what's good? Melvin Trinidad, DJ Mafia, Fernando, Jeff Hafner, Corey Stevens, Brandon. Damn, a lot of homies up in here. Already got 92 people up in here. All right, let's get into some music.
Picture this, premium of my premises. Reminisce, remember this? Stop without Genesis. Got booked first like Genesis. Some terrorist, heroin addict is feeling this. Somewhere in Croatia, my music second nature. Pass it down, don't get passive now. After disaster sound, my vocal tone will crack the ground. Back it down, wheel it up. Style of mine is calamine lotion, here to heal it up. Incentive to live, impulse, encouragement to give. It's inconceivable to most kids, remarkable. Up it, spark a bowl. And when your brain get cold is when it starts to mold. Don't fold, penalty is on the defense hole. Goal line, hard nose, offense I control.
I'm third degree, in a place to be. I did a day at Cal State University. And since 83 I've been a hip hop scholar. Learn not to sell out and don't trick for the dollar. I'm brown skin, I live in LA and I love eating fish on every Friday. I got bad credit, so disregard. I got alias names on my credit card. I'm third degree, in a place to be. I did a day at Cal State University. And since 83, I've been a hip-hop scholar. Learned how to sell money.
Looks like we were having some sound troubles. How's it sound now? Smash that thumbs up button if it sounds okay now. All right, cool. So before we get started, let's knock out some of the formalities real quick. First up, please do your part. Hit the share button and the follow button. If you really want to help to get some extra additional eyes on the video today, then feel free to share this video to a couple groups as well. I do everything I can to help expand and grow this community every single week, but with a group effort, I know together we can, you know, have the ability to reach way more potential viewers. So it just takes a little bit of effort and some power in numbers, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, with that said, I'm going to give you guys a couple minutes to get this shared out and encourage your peoples to come join the feed and participate. And I'm going to check back in with y'all shortly. Give me like maybe 2 or 3 minutes, all right? Peace. Rest in peace, Eddie Van Halen. W. What up, Graham? What up, Sam Miller? Ronald Imho, what up? Zetter, what up? Jesse Perez, what's good? Mark Allman, what's good? What up, Dimitri?
Thank you.
That last one was by Swollen Members, called Breathe. All right, so did everybody take an opportunity to get the video shared out to your friends? All right, cool. So most of you Wicked Wednesday regulars already kind of know the deal. But for you new viewers, remember that these live streams are always a much funner experience. Everyone is interacting and participating in the chat. So I encourage you to be present, be engaged, and interact with each other. That's why we're here. We're a community. So if you enjoy the entertainment today, please keep in mind, I gladly accept tips and donations. I use PayPal, I use Venmo, and I use Cash App, and my username is TheRealDJWicked. And all of those links can be found. They're pinned down in the chat section. Of course, everyone who sends a tip today will receive an entire track list of all the songs that I played during the show today. And for those of you who have already received a couple track lists from the previous episodes, have you guys been enjoying those or have you found them useful? Drop a comment. Let me know. And lastly, if you see or hear something you like today, don't be afraid. Hit that thumbs up button and let me know. On that note, it is episode number 30. Let's get into some music.
Yeah, it's well wicked.
With the new pamphlet, Jimmy Jam, Terry Lewis, and Hamlet. Ain't no room at the crosshairs. Lay your vocal in the manger, then lay this on every train you change it. Got the dice out of fist flying, and we just don't fear the concrete appears. So we had a bang up, yeah. Got sound synchronized and filmed with most. Now I feel close. Success in us is Delroy Lindo, boy. Map around and catch me ice down. See you trying to do it twice, but triple the price now. Beep here, sheep get disguised, no wolves. I got the sheep shit on me right now. Let me show you. Chill round your favorite real fast. I pray to a rich god and my rhymes are stacked.
I got beats and rhymes for your ass. Kick my shit and break out like a diaper with rash. Leave the microphone mashed. Set the standard of the motherfuckers trying to pass. Two MC's moment is now, y'all time is to pass. Surrounded with fools, go blinded by flash. While hip hop gets lost like the tribe is your bad.
Smash your anything, blockbuster. Anything gon' smash. Smash your anything, blockbuster. Anything gon' smash. Smash your anything.
One of the sickest combinations that you have seen. Drop the bass up.
All right, so before we get too far into the show today, if everyone could just play, please take one moment and tag one person down in the comment section. To be more specific, how about everyone tags one person that used to be a regular in the Wicked Wednesday live stream, but has since kind of gone missing in action? Tag that one person if you can think of that person. Let's see if we can find what happened to him and invite him back to the live stream again. What up, Brian? What up, D. Craig? Liz D., what up? Blake Rogers, what up? Tip B., Siobhan. Jade B., what up? Derek Fish, what's good? Roy Manuel. Christian. Dang, lots of people up in here. I can't give everybody a shout-out. I wish I could. It would take me forever. There's like 103 of you up in here right now, which, when you look at the little number, it doesn't really seem like a lot. Oh, 103, that ain't really that many, but can you imagine if we were all inside one room, one building, having a party, and there was 103 people right here? That party would be rocking. I like to call that Club COVID.
when it's phenomenal, you need to know who produced it. Phrases frequently heard regarding new music, who the kid rhyming. Where you from? What's the label? Well, now's a bad time to approach the turntables. Try again next millennium or some other bash. But when they jock the disc jock, it's another smash. I just hit them with it minutes ago on some exclusive promo to spin at the show. 2,500 heads waiting on Black Star. When J-Rock throw your record on, you feel like a law. Visions of my image on the stage that I'm looking at. From the balcony to down front, I could've took her back. Every ear spectating inside the palace. Hype cause my likeness just might bless the stylus. But that was when I was the limelight addict. Nowadays getting music added is my habit. The kind you wait on, to debate on, to hate on. Ever since the ad with the street gate on. And now the future can't come quick enough. Promotional bandits out sticking mad stickers up. They got graffiti goals all city. The anticipation keep clerks and fat beats way busy. Long before the day of reckoning, we make it so that when the album drops, we count up respect again. And now you want it like every 5 minutes. You recognize vintage when I spit it. From the Illidale side all the way to Venice. No flaws, no blemish. You lust for it endless. And now you want it like every 5 minutes. You recognize vintage when I spit it. From the Illidale side all the way to Venice. No flaws, no blemish. You lust for it endless.
All right, let's cut it up real quick. Y'all doing? Y'all still with me? Smash that heart button if you're feeling it.
Out of my soap, no, I wouldn't risk it. I'm highly skilled and trained and use the best skin. Put holes in ya, take you out of existence. I wouldn't kill a nigga over nothing senseless, but I would hurt him with a deadly sentence. The second coming, look out, I'm on a mission to let you know this Carson cat can really spit shit. One more thing that I forgot to mention, beware of Hitchcock and all of his henchmen.
But you gotta check the photo, that's how we go though. Shoot it, freeze it, take a picture like a photo. Fast, slow-mo, the real deal or promo. Test the mic, Myers is a no-no. You gotta check the photo, that's how we go though. Shoot it, freeze it, take a picture like a photo. Fast, slow-mo, the real deal or promo. Test the mic, Myers is a no-no.
That last one was by Michael Myers. All right, so check it out. I got a couple records in the mail today I wanted to share with you guys. Check this out real quick. Let's crack these things open. First up, got that new Terrace album called Safe Space Invader. Next up, I got this 7-inch, it's DJ Muggs featuring Planet Asia, called Lions in the Forest. Actually, I got doubles of this joint. And then this last one right here, I feel like I'm doing an unboxing. This last one right here is by an artist named Sherlock the Madman, out of Richmond, Virginia. This record is from 1996. This record screams classic boom bap hip hop. If you guys want some homework, go look up Sherlock the Madman and see what you can find out about this record and about this song. The song is called For What It Was. Give a couple more shout outs. What up, Billy Lee? What up, Victor? Johnny Arson, what's good? Vu, what up? Omar Jackson, thanks for tuning in. Jared, Omar, Tam Spires, Kyle Griffith, Saweef, what up? Erica Lynn Nord, you made it. So today, just like every Wednesday, I'm going to be spinning a bunch of old school and underground hip hop joints, all on vinyl. You guys remember last week when I mentioned that there had been rumors circulating that starting October 1st, Facebook was going to be clamping down even tighter on their policies regarding music copyright, and coming down even harder on people that are using their live stream platform to create a music broadcast experience. Well, so today is my first live stream attempt in the month of October. So let's see if there's really any validity into all those rumors, or if it was just a bunch of lip service. If Facebook does shut me down today, just hang tight, give it a couple minutes, and I'll try to restart a new live stream as quickly as I possibly can, all right? Keep your fingers crossed, post a fingers crossed emoji down in the chat. Let's keep it moving.
So we can close up the gap, bring it to y'all, blow up the map, explode. You niggas must have punched the wrong code, got in your cars and traveled down the wrong road. We told y'all they had a half a meal sold, that we would be the brothers and stuff in the billfold. 98, serving the plate, they still looking for the date release. Hit him with the sharp crease, the beast, bringing it west to get the pain off the chest. Bring it to y'all, let off the stress. The best man to strive, but don't tote the 4-5. Rast the man, keep the show live.
That last one was by Rasco. Alright, so check it out. This is a new segment that I'm thinking about incorporating to the show every single week moving forward. And I'm going to call it You Can Get With This or You Can Get With That. So the way it works is I choose two hip-hop classics from my collection. And I'm going to let you guys decide which one you'd rather be stranded with on a desert island. And you can only choose one. So with that said, you're stuck on a desert island. You got turntables, you got a generator, you got speakers, you got everything you need, right, hypothetically, to throw a party. But you can only have one record. So you can get with this, A Tribe Called Quest, Low End Theory. Or you could get with that, Enter the Wu-Tang, 36 Chambers. You can only choose one. Let me know which one you're going to choose. Drop a comment below.
DJ Wicked.
And turntable accuracy. Place the phonograph needle on the record.
All right, let's get into some birthday shout outs real quick. So, Monday, October 5th, was Tori Greenwood's birthday. James Allman's birthday. And that's it for Monday. Wednesday, today, October 7th, is Eugene Pop's birthday. Shouts out to Eugene and his whole crew. They're all chilling at the Triple Nickel tonight, all tuned in. What up, Los? What up, Erica? What up, y'all? Have fun. A happy birthday. Also, today is Zelly Rock's birthday as well. Thursday, October 8th, Sarah Parsons' birthday. Shouts out to Sarah Parsons in the building, literally. It's also Kiri Case's birthday, Rick Kozak's birthday, and Shannon Lee Mabey's birthday. Friday, October 9th, Mark Brody turns 50. Shouts out to Mark over in Bend, Oregon. Saturday, October 10th, is Michael Eminence's birthday and Rich Lascarain's birthday. Shouts out to Michael. Shouts out to Rich. And then Sunday, October 11th, is Tristan Fuente's birthday. Tristan, shouts out to you, my dude, if you're tuned in and watching. It's also Jessica Paige Wright's birthday on Sunday, October 11th as well. All right, let's get into some celebrity birthday shout-outs as well. So, Monday, October 5th, was Vinny Paz's birthday. Vinny Paz from Jedi Mind Tricks turned 43 on Monday. And it also would have been Bernie Mac's 63rd birthday, but you know, Bernie Mac passed away back in 08 at age 50. Wednesday, October 7th, today, is DJ Q-Bert's 51st birthday. Goddamn, DJ Q-Bert is old. It's also Gift of Gab's 49th birthday and Cool Keith's 54th birthday. Thursday, October 8th is Bruno Mars' 35th birthday, Teddy Riley's 53rd birthday, Nick Cannon's 40th birthday, Terminology's 38th birthday, and CL Smooth turns 52. Friday, October 9th is 8Ball's birthday from 8Ball and MJG. He turns 48. And I&I Kamozi turns 63. You guys know I&I Kamozi from that Hot Stepper song, right? Shouts out to I&I Kamozi. And then Sunday, October 11th, MC Light turns 50. Shouts out to the Queen, MC Light. Anyway, peace to all the Libras out there. If you or anyone you know has a birthday coming up, shoot me a direct message, and I'll try and give him a shout out in my next live stream. All right? Peace.
Like a Glock spitting, ask my king, he bear witness. The born and all been doing this for a minute. From Barbido and Stretch to Swing Tech, I've been keeping rappers in check without receiving one. This is what they waiting on. Full hot shit from born. They impatient and over anxious for me to hit them with the banging shit. Prerequisite to the brand new testament. Chapter 1, verse 2. Always let that other fool make the first move. Let him play his hand, show his ass like a fool. Catch the nigga slipping, then you pop him with the tool. Patience and perseverance, nigga, it's a jewel. One day you'll be as nice as me. One day you'll be a real MC. One day, yo, they might put you on. But right now, fool, you ain't fake anymore.
I'm gonna take the time to drop a dope line,
so I should win an award for my patience.
I'm gonna take the time to drop a dope line,
yeah, so I should win an award for my patience.
Playing the waiting game, stressing your brain, trying to maintain, remain sane, but all you chumps sound the same. They waiting on me to break the monotony, built up anxiety for me to rip the microphone properly. I'm high and bent, steadfast and content. The wait was sick, but finally dropped my shit. This is it, the final coming, a little something to enduring your suffering. Hold fast, the God's coming, gunning like a sick cat, waiting on these contracts from Max, so I can shit on the track. I'm pressed for time, no patience, you got to give me mine. Eager as a fiend with an automatic semi-line. Falling victim to it every time. It's a virtue, but you're running out of time. Procrastinate with mind up with slugs in your spine. Fear in your heart and born a law on your mind. Patience. One day you'll be as nice as me. One day you'll be a real MC. Patience. One day, yo, they might put you on. But right now, I feel like you ain't getting born.
Why waste?
So the only upcoming release I really have to mention today is the new album by Ritz called Picture Perfect. And that comes out this Friday, October 9th. If you guys know of anything new coming out, drop a comment down below and let me know if there's something worth looking into. I always like to go back in and read all the comments after the show. So let me know what's new out there that I should be looking out for. So I haven't really opened up this forum in a while to you guys. So I'm going to let you guys take a moment and kind of share what type of services that you offer, as well as the best way to contact you. So this is always a good way to kind of network and build with the Wicked Wednesday community. And you guys tune in and support every week, so it wouldn't be right if I didn't, you know, share my platform with you guys. So drop a comment below. Let the people know what you do, what kind of services you offer, and let them know how to reach you. All right? Let's keep it moving.
Thing, but a boom, but a bang, cooking cookies and making cream. I know it's rough, hustling, just playing a hard role. And 5-0, got this hotter than charcoal. Which way to go? Up or down? Right or left? Every day I gotta choose life or death. I choose life or death. Follows me like a shadow. Never know when a gun battle might erupt. So pack the gap for good luck. No plans on getting bucked. I'm lighting this up like Milko. Run to get a wheel, roll deep. Don't sleep. It might be just one on the creep, ready to blast like a psychopath. Blow up your block just to get your black ass. So take my advice, think twice. Don't throw those dice, you aced out. I'll leave you looking based out. I got clout, I blow your big brains out. It's all about the cookies and the cream round.
Cookies and cream is the ultimate scheme. Watch my school team intervene, shining from a queen scene. Cookies and cream, it's a hustler's dream. Dip it in, take a bite, tell me what it tastes like.
In the name of respect, crime intellect, the number one suspect who love wreck. Heck, flow for a paycheck. The survey says, sun stashing hemis under beds or broken pipes. We smoking on types of cocoa cully. Lilla is realer than life. The who hand click, terrific but explicit. Take the world and lift it, black and gifted. Sending them back to the drawing board. Score with my cream poured, oh lord. Can't afford to get pinched. It'd be a cinch to convince the jury, cause I leave no evidence. Negligence, never committed by some veterans. Realness in the entertainment becomes the medicines. Yo, seal a block off, we can knock off the armored truck, one star. Oh, forget your squadron stuck, destruct. The power we can duck makes you ball up in a shell. Roll up an L, I brought up a hell, baby.
Cookies and cream is the ultimate scheme. Watch my school team intervene, shining from a queen scene. Cookies and cream, it's a hustler's dream. Dip it in, take a bite, tell me what it tastes like.
Police count cash forever, making the fiends blast last. The whole screwball moves fast for this cheddar, living better, boo, than the usual crew.
All right, so check it out. Let's talk about this week in hip-hop history. First up, we have two albums that were released on the exact same day. October 10th, 1989. We got the Biz Markie second album called The Biz Never Sleeps. And you got Ice-T's third album called The Iceberg. If you could only buy one of these albums on release day, which one would you buy? Biz Markie or Ice-T? Drop a comment, let me know. Next up, this week in hip-hop history, October 6th, 1992, Common, formerly known as Common Sense, released his debut album called Can I Borrow a Dollar? You guys remember this was a young Common. He used to always squeak every time he said his punchlines. He made his voice squeak. Not too many people really know about that. It was kind of like his gimmick back in the day. Moving right along, October 10th, 1995, KRS-One released his second solo album, and it's just self-titled, KRS-One. What's your favorite song off this album? Drop a comment, let me know. Last but not least, October 5th, 2004, De La Soul released their seventh album called The Grind Date. What's your favorite song off this De La Soul album? Mine is probably Rock Cocaine Flow featuring MF Doom. produced by Jake One out of Seattle, actually. All right. How's everybody doing out there? You guys still with me? Drop a WW down in the comment section. Let me know you're still here. Let's flood the comment section with WWs. Let's see if we can break Facebook today. Also, I gotta give a shout out to all the viewers who always stay tuned in to the very last song is played. That's that dedication I'm talking about. Salute.
DJ Wicked.
And repeat it to you in sign language. Give me what you got if you make chips. Shove a red pill in your grill and introduce you to the Matrix. I'm in the club physically, but I don't know where my mind is. So loaded fools refer to me as your highness. Whack nigga, you're spineless. Nobody got your back, I make the beat collapse. And watch your rap fall off the track. I'm taking names of those who participate the game. Phrase my words in ways to manipulate the brain.
If it doesn't make a difference,
it doesn't make sense.
If it doesn't make sense,
it doesn't make a difference.
This isn't like any other in existence. Does that make me different?
I'm on some other shit. Chew you up and spit you out like a broken cassette deck. I hear the shit you shout, you're in no position to make threats. Wait a sec, let me introduce you to the reason your producer can't make beats quite like he used to. When in the clear, I'm an injured career, injured your engineer. I'm with the hecklers in the rear. Nothing nice, something terrible. Fools don't fall off, I push them, they be scared to go. In the air, they blow frill frames for well. Got knocked off my jock, now he grabs at my coattail. Homie, you so whack, don't tell me where your show's at. Kidnap your rap, not even low jack, and get your flow back. Watch the getaway, bounce my words off walls, my words ricochet. Read my lips, okay? I'ma say it twice.
Say it twice.
I'm used to repeating myself, you need a wise man's advice.
If it doesn't make a difference,
it doesn't make sense.
If it doesn't make sense,
it doesn't make a difference.
This isn't like any other in existence. Does that make me different?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
If it doesn't make a difference,
it doesn't make sense.
If it doesn't make sense,
it doesn't make a difference.
This isn't like any other in existence. Does that make me different?
I'm on some other shit.
All right, y'all, it's time for the most important part of the show. It's selfie time. That's right. This is how it works. So it's selfie time. Check it out. Simply take out your phone, snap a quick selfie, and then send it directly to my inbox. It's that easy. But let's switch it up a little this week. Try something different. Instead of just taking a regular selfie, this time, maybe throw up a W in your selfie, but make sure it's right front and center so I can see it. So take a W selfie for Wicked Wednesday, send it directly to my inbox. I'm going to take all the photos and I'm going to make a collage out of them, and then I'm going to share them the next day on my Facebook page. I want to make sure that I can include you in that collage, so don't forget, you got to send me that selfie today, all right?
Like old gas and spit rings like Daddy Saturn and candy patterns are regular. King suffer.
suffocation. Cannibal crush a Russian competitor to the radiator. Generation accelerator, critical movement. My mic is an armored tank, you can draw your own conclusion. One strike per person, swing when you wish. Of course you'll miss, and thrust it through your own esophagus. I dump a building on its windows, carry the elevator. Compare it to someone else, I'll bury the excavator. You'll need a brigade of spades, a deck full of jacks. Not to your peripheral terminal diamondback. My mind's where Pompeii is, my mouth's where the bomb bears. Plus throughout my powerhouse, rocking systems generate.
New details, Mad Child prevail. New details, Mad Child prevail.
Don't tamper with this template, it's definitely different. Twist and turn, burning a permanent imprint. Scarred for life, I'm rifling through this verse. The last one to disperse, the first to cast a curse. Take full form, we swarm, abnormally hot. Underground in surround sound, that's how we rock. Fully loaded and cocked, devoted to exploding. It's been told I showed you how to break the mold and fold a knot. A lot of tension within, afraid to unlatch it. I might get carried away and buried the hatchet. A basket case, get carried away in a casket.
Man, are you a bastard?
No, I'm very inventive. Demented, I can sense the undead just past the entrance. I'm sick with every sentence, but it's not that simple. I'm simply complicated, we shine, experimental. Energy derived from the center of the temple.
New details,
Mad Child
prevail. New details, Mad Child prevail.
Excelibus, 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 excelibus.
How are you guys doing out there? You still with me? If you just tuned in, this is the Wicked Wednesday live stream show. Do me a favor, hit that share button, hit that follow button, drop a comment, let me know where you're tuned in from.
I'm dealing with the pressures of life. I gotta get it while the getting is good. Man, I wish you would. I'm dealing with the pressures of life. I gotta turn it around. Sometimes dreams come tumbling down. I'm dealing with the pressures of life. You must be out of your mind. This time, lay it all on the line. I'm dealing with the pressures of life. We came to blaze the track. Best believe nigga Raz is back. Mic test 1-2. Transmitting live. San Fran, stand up. Mic test 1-2. Transmitting live. San Fran, stand up. Mic test 1-2. Mic test 1-2. Transmitting live. San Fran, stand up. What? One time, about to spit this. Check and look. You looking at the man of steel. You know this man is real. I'm not a thug, but I plan to kill. Like what? Austin Kearns, you lost your turn. How many purple haze sacks said it cost to burn? I know you really need to lift. I better plead, plead. I spit rhyme, brother, I need dips. Proceed to spit. Running with the speed that can't enlighten it. I run on these tracks, frighten. The scariest shit you've seen in a while. But I still be the cat with ridiculous style. Check the file. Dudes try to shit on your name. I'm like a young Shaq. It shouldn't get in the lane. Still the same. Shooting with the realest aim. Lay it all on the line. Hope they feel this pain. Yeah, you just know the game is tight. We spitting flames tonight. We still dealing with the pressures of life. Yeah, I'm dealing with the pressures of life. I gotta get it while the getting is good. Man, I wish you would. I'm dealing with the pressures of life. I gotta turn it around. Sometimes dreams come tumbling down. I'm dealing with the pressures of life. You must be out of your mind. This time, lay it all on the line. I'm dealing with the pressures of life. We came to blaze the track. Best believe the rap is back. Yo.
DJ Wicked. Alright, so check it out. This is the part of the show that I like to call Your MP3s for Me. So, this is basically part of the show where I choose one record to share from my collection that has some type of fun, interesting, special, unique, or sentimental quality to it. It's kind of like a show and tell for hip-hop heads and vinyl culture lovers. That said, today I'm sharing my copy of this Notorious B.I.G. 4LP box set that was just released 2 weeks ago as a part of Record Store Day. Alright, so, let's talk about it. So I picked this up at Everyday Music in downtown Portland on Record Store Day about 2 weeks ago with a little bit of help of my dude, Robert Westerland. Shouts out to Robert. This box set actually retailed for under $200, but I'm already seeing them going for over $250 on eBay. So it's gone up in value already. Anyway, this box set was released on a dual imprint consisting of Rhino Records and Atlantic Records. And there were only 2,000 copies of this made worldwide. And on the back in silver foil, there's a little number up in the corner, and it looks like I got number 643. Anyway, moving right along. How many Biggie fans we got out there? Drop a heart for Biggie down in the chat section. So, as you can see, it comes in this beautiful, heavy-duty case. And I'm being heavy. This thing is probably like 15, 20 pounds. And, you know, it's kind of has a nice like brown and orange and kind of a salmon-colored silhouette of Biggie. Kind of dope. And let's see. On the edge of the spine, it has the names of all the albums that are inside. So you got Ready to Die, Conspiracy, Born Again, and Life After Death. But I want to crack this thing open and show you what's inside. So hang tight, 1 second. Like I was saying, I want to crack it open and show you guys what's inside. So it slides out from the side, as you can see. And printed right here on the case is Biggie's autobiography. And it's about 3 or 4 paragraphs long. So they put a lot of attention into detail on this one. You'll notice right across the front, it says, "It Was All a Dream." Notorious Big. This is his music between 1994 and 1999. So check it out. Let's pull out the records. So you have Ready to Die, Born Again, Life After Death, and then the Junior Mafia album, Conspiracy, which is like, I consider it a Biggie project. Anyway, inside all of these, you got glossy inserts with lyrics and liner notes, album credits and all that good stuff. But not only that, it's all digitally remastered, and every single record is pressed on clear vinyl. So they really put their all into this project. Anyways, I like this cover so much, I might try to figure out a way to like frame it and put it on the wall, or maybe put it in a glass case on display in my studio or something. What's your favorite Biggie project? Drop a comment, let me know. Anyway, it's records like this that make your MP3s bore me. What up, DJ Berserk?
This is me, this is you, this is we, this is who y'all want it to be, whatever y'all want it to be. This is me, this is you, this is we, this is who, this is G-O-D. This is you, this is we, this is who y'all want it to be, whatever y'all want it to be. This is me, this is you, this is we, this is G-O-D.
Yeah, I can't.
Alright, y'all. I've already been spinning for over an hour. I'm gonna maybe play a couple more, and then I'm gonna wrap up the show and get out of here before the Facebook police show up and shut it down for me. If you enjoyed the show today, please keep in mind that I gladly accept tips and donations. I use PayPal, I use Venmo, and I use Cash App, and my username is TheRealDJWicked. And remember, everyone who sends a tip today will receive an entire playlist of every song that I played in today's show. Not only that, but your contributions definitely help encourage me to want to keep on delivering these new shows every week. Believe it or not, there's a lot that goes into these shows. And any contribution, big or small, counts. I appreciate it. By Bumpy Knuckles. What up, GW Ledoux? What up, DJ Ozrock? Tristan, what's good? Kelly, what's good? Appreciate y'all tuning in tonight and staying till the end. What up, Bev? What up, Scott? Edmundo, what's up? Christopher McRoy, what up? Chris Bird, what's good? Tara, what up? All right. So it's about time that I sign off. As usual, I'm gonna end the show tonight with some scratching. So be sure to smash that heart button if you're feeling it. Also. Also, don't forget to send me your selfie directly to my inbox. Remember, throw up the W, snap that selfie, and send it directly to my inbox so I can include you in the recap collage. I hope you guys are going to tune in next week on October 14th because I'm going to be doing a contest. It'll be a kind of like a drawing for a DJ Wicked prize package. And it'll include like a t-shirt, a face mask, and some mix CDs. So make sure you tune in 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time right here on my Facebook page next Wednesday, October 14th. Other than that, hope you guys have a good week. Be safe, stay well, and thank you for watching. And on that note, you already know what time it is. It's time to hop in that UFO and blast off. Got that Dirty South flow tonight. Turn your volume up to like 10 right now. Let's go. I'm just winging it. Let's do some freestyle cuts. All right, y'all. On that note, I'm out. Peace.